So the first thing you want to do is extend your arm towards your partner's face. Your hand should be in the center of their face. And then keep your elbow to your body and keep your hand to your face like so. Then bring your arm back to your Muay Thai stance. And when you extend your arm towards your opponent's face, you want to open your hand and block their vision. Here's the long guard from one angle. And here's the long guard from the other angle.